obviously the live car there with Clark Quinn at the wheel. He's now working his way around the top end of turn 12. Clark Quinn, of course, the debut of the onboard cameras here at the Shannons National, presented by High Tech Oil. Show us a great lap around the Phillip Island Grand Prix circuit. The onboard comes to you alive. Trackside is the live.com.au. Fantastic cars that race within it. This Dari was very well in, not here this weekend. 360 Challenge Ferrari. A modified front air dam and the huge rear wing that sits across the back of the One World Bar Audi R8 LMS of Craig Lowndes. V10, 570 horsepower, similar in design to the Lamborghini Gallardo, which we haven't got any running here this weekend, which is a real shame not to have the race bull represented. Moments away from seeing the Australian Formula 3 Australian rivals